Sticktight. I'll be y'all's entertainment this evening, so appreciate y'all coming out. We're gonna have a lot of fun this evening. Got a little bit of funk coming at you, a little bit of country, a little bit of rock, a little bit of blues, some of my own stuff, and if y'all got a request, please let me know. So again, get a little bit acquainted here, my name is Sticktight, so here's my background, here's a story about my life. It's called The Redneck Life. Hope y'all enjoy it. Of a gravel street. Got my first paying job when I turned 10, cause money didn't grow on trees. Yeah, cheap cigarettes with the windows up, it's just part of the air I breathe. But I didn't choose a redneck life, the redneck I chose for me. Well, me and my daddy built my first car, strung the motor up in a tree. Wore the clear box helmets with the eyes cut out, ran a racing damn truck on jeeps. Yeah, me and my cool man, we grew up on hand to the lady free. Well, I didn't choose a redneck life, the redneck I chose me. Well, I didn't choose a redneck life, the redneck I chose me. What you see is what you get, what you get is what you see. I'll tell you how to do a very self-esteem any old day of the week. Well, I didn't choose a redneck life, the redneck life chose me, that's right. We can bend them. We spent the fall sitting high in a tree. Yeah, hunting and fishing wasn't just a trend, it was what we did to eat. Well, I didn't choose a redneck life, the redneck life chose me, that's right. Well, I didn't choose a redneck life, the redneck life chose me. But what you see is what you get, and what you get is what you see. I'll take a mile or two over a silver spoon, even though I didn't lose. But I didn't choose a redneck life, the redneck life chose me. Thank y'all very much, appreciate you. Heck yeah, y'all are awesome. Be sure to take care of those awesome bartenders working hard to take care of you this evening. Working hard to take care of you, so be sure to take care of them. We're gonna keep this party rolling for y'all one time.
Time call. I'm a local legend on a Thursday night. Pass
blue ribbon and a neon light. I got a neck in the Hall of Fame with a star on the sidewalk with my name. For a statue of my hometown when I'm gone. Nobody's gonna name their babies after me. I might not go down in history, but I'll go down to the honky tonk. Yeah, I go down to the honky tonk. I go down to the honky tonk. I go down. I'm going down to the honky tonk. Yeah, I go down to the honky tonk. I go down to the honky tonk. I'm going down. I'm going down to Lock, Steel, Distillery. I've got a neck in the Hall of Fame with a star on the sidewalk with my name. For a statue of my hometown when I'm gone. Nobody's gonna name their babies after me. I might not go down in history, but I'll go down to the honky tonk. Yeah, I go down to the honky tonk, go down to the honky tonk, go down. I'm going down to the honky tonk. Yeah, I go down to the honky tonk, go down to the honky tonk, go down. I'm going down to the honky tonk. Alright folks, we're gonna keep this little groove going. Add a little old school 1960s Janis Joplin in the mix. Goes a little something like this right here. Oh Lord, won't you buy me a Mercedes Benz? My friends all drive Porsches, I must make amends. Worked hard all my lifetime, no help for my friends. Oh Lord, won't you buy me a Mercedes Benz? Oh Lord, won't you buy me a night on the town? I'm counting on you, Lord, please don't let me down. Just prove that you love me and buy the next round. Oh Lord, won't you buy me a night on the town? Mercedes Benz. My friends all drive Porsches, I must make amends. Worked hard on the lifetime, no help for my friends. Oh Lord, won't you buy me a Mercedes Benz? Oh Lord, won't you buy me a Mercedes? Thank you. Thank y'all very much. Appreciate you. Appreciate it. Thank y'all. Again, thank y'all for coming out here, hanging out at Lock, Steel, Distillery. Want to thank some friends for coming out from E-Town, some followers of mine. Thank y'all very much for coming, Miss Haley. Kayla. Hey, I'm proud of myself because I suck at names, man. I do. But I appreciate y'all coming out. Thank y'all very much. And Chris, thank you for coming out, sir. Appreciate it. And we got a gentleman from New York who came down to hang out. So thank you very much, sir. Appreciate it. Whereabouts in New York are you from?
Buffalo.
Buffalo, okay. All right, sweet. Well, what do you want to hear tonight, sir? Man, I just make her act and hope it sounds good, so. if there's anything you want to hear, you let me know. So I'm here to please, I'm taking requests too, so y'all just let me know. By the bartender, do you want to hear anything?
Not yet.
Do you want me to put you in a, is there a certain kind of mood you want to be in? Do you want a feel-good mood? Do you want to beat the hell out of somebody mood, or what? A what? Feel good, all right. Feel good's always good. All right, let's see what we can do here. I said somewhere you've never been to, little town outside of Knoxville, hidden by some dogwood trees. She tried talking with my accent. We held hands and waded into that blue water. She left her flip-flops by the red wings on the beach. Sunburned Silverado, like a heartbroken desperado, headed right back to my roots. Something about the way she kissed me tells me she loved Eastern Tennessee. And all I brought back with me was some sand in my boots. So we walked back to that beach bar. She said, don't cowboys drink whiskey. So we drank bottom shelf. She said, damn, the sky looks perfect. I said, girl, you've never seen stars like the ones back home. She said, I'll have to see them for myself. Yeah, but now I'm dodging potholes in my sunburned Silverado, like a heartbroken desperado, heading right back to my roots. Something about the way she kissed me tells me she loved Eastern Tennessee. Yeah, but all I brought back with me was some sand in my boots. She said that I was crazy, but somehow I thought maybe she'd show up. Yeah, 'cause now I'm dodging potholes in my sunburned Silverado, like a heartbroken desperado, heading right back to my roots. Something about the way she kissed me tells me she loved Eastern Tennessee. Yeah, but all I brought back with me was some sand in my boots. Yeah, but all I brought back with me was some sand in my boots. Morgan Wallet for y'all one time. Thank y'all, appreciate it. Thank you, thank you. Got an original song I'm gonna do for y'all. I got some original music out you can find on Spotify, Apple Music, and iTunes, and Amazon Music, and Pandora. Again, my name is Sticktight. Y'all can check all my stuff out on social and all the music networks. We greatly appreciate it. This one, we had a lot of fun making the music video to this. My hometown inspired me to write this. Don't have a whole lot from where we are from, but what we do have, we're proud of and appreciate it. So hope y'all enjoy this. This is called Hillbilly Hollywood. And thank you for wearing the Hillbilly Hollywood hat, too. Appreciate that. ceramic pan of the shine, homemade. Our styles like them jeans and no red wings. Free birds are at the moment start to sing. Our version of Beverly Hills is in a holler in the sticks where we hunt our own meals. We're stars in our own eyes, making our mark of backwoods and nothing got the Hollywood walk of fame. We got our names on county bridges and more spray paint. Drinking bourbon straight from the barrel, fishing on a liquid known cell phone signal. That's why I say haven in a high livelihood. It's a hillbilly Hollywood. Jar. Got a million stories from all these scars. We don't act fake or read from a script. What you see is what you get. Our limited scenes are jacked up trucks. Yeah, we never have to worry about getting stuck. Who needs wine and dime when we've got good friends? Snakes on a grill and a fire we get. We're stars in our own eyes, making all our mark on backwoods in the night. Walk of fame. We got a dozen penny bridges and old spray paint. Drinking bourbon straight from the barrel, fishing on a liquid nose, cell phone signal. It's high safe haven and our livelihood. It's a hillbilly Hollywood. Flannel that's what turns me on, and those five-figure dresses that sparkle in neon. Heel jumping, four-wheeling, mud-slinging freaks, swimming, frogging, and bass fishing, whitetail hunt. We may not be in the movies, but on your TV screens will die famous in a small town with their outlaw jeans. In the definition of lights, camera action, they shooting Tanner right just for the explosion. We're from the side, we'll tread aside or try to cut us down. Set off from my beliefs and leave the haters out. Sunday morning service, freedom and fun. Stand with the flag, head of a heart, bow for the sun. We're stars here in our own eyes, making all our mark on backwoods in the night. They got the Hollywood walk of fame. We got our names on candy bridges and mold spray paint. Drinking bourbon straight from the barrel, fishing on a little new cell phone signal. It's my safe haven and our livelihood. It's a hillbilly Hollywood. It's a hillbilly Hollywood. Thank y'all very much. Appreciate that. Thank you. Thank you. That was one of my own. Appreciate it. Thank y'all very much. Appreciate it. When y'all can, be sure to check the music video to that out on YouTube as well. Look at Hillbilly Hollywood by Sticktight. We had a lot of fun making that too. So subscribe to my channel. Be great. I appreciate it. Miss Abby, you're keeping really good company back there. You know that? She ain't even listening to me. That's okay. I said, you're keeping good company back there, you know. Yeah. Heck yeah. Again, appreciate y'all coming out tonight. And be sure to tell your friends about Logsteel. This is a very, very cool place. So, especially during the summer, they got the amphitheater open, got some cool concerts, so tell your friends about it. Dallas, you're the man. When I grow up, I want to be just like you, sir. Hey, what do you want to hear, Dallas? What's that? I still didn't hear you. Tell me in a minute. Yeah, there we go. here's a little Travis trick for y'all. Well, it's a long way to Richmond, rolling up on 95. With a red riding shotgun and a pistol on my side. Tearing down the highway like the modern day Bonnie and Clyde. Thank y'all very much. Appreciate it. Appreciate y'all a bunch. Thank you.
Right.
Mr. New York, is there anything at all you want to hear, man? We're here to please y'all, so.
You got a better song?
Heck yeah, I do. Absolutely, man. Heck yeah. Probably one of my favorite Skinner songs ever, so. Also, here's a little Skinner for y'all. Well, I used to wake the morning before the rooster crow, searching for soda bottles to give myself some love. Running down to the corner, down to the country store, cash a man and get my money to a man named Curtis Lowe. Now old Kurt was a black man with white curly hair. When he had a bit of wine, he did not have a care. He used to want to know used to play across his knees. I'd give old Kurt my money, he'd play all day for me. Play me a song, Curtis Lowe, Curtis Lowe. I've got your drinking money, turn up your noble home. People said he was useless, then people all the you know why? Cause Curtis Lowe was the finest picker to ever play the blues. He let it be 60, maybe I was 10. Mama used to whip me, but I don't see him again. I clap my hands on the beats, trying to stay in time. He'd play me a song or two, then he'd take another drink of wine. Play me a song, Curtis Lowe, Curtis Lowe. I got your drinking money, turn up your door. People said he was useless, then people are with the cause Curtis Lowe was the finest picker to ever play the blues.
Y'all, baby, much appreciate you. Heck yeah. Thank you, New York, for requesting that. Appreciate it much. Heck yeah. Abby, what do you want to hear, sweetheart? What do you want to hear? What do you like? Any? Our Sunday best is very good. Unfortunately, I do not. Don't do that. I have, but you know what? You're the first person to ever request it, Cold Hill Wild. Yeah. Okay. I'll be sure to listen to some Cold Hill Wild and get some worked up for you. Oh, man. That's a toss-up. One of my top five. All right. We'll see what I can do here. What's your name again, New York? Reuben, thanks for coming out, brother. Thank you. You said you come back from Tennessee? Sweet. Whereabouts in Tennessee were you at? Where at? Okay, yeah.
So between Memphis
and Nashville. Well, nice. Awesome. Well, we're glad you stopped by here, for sure. All right. Well, Reuben, here's a little Kentucky music for you. Here's a little Tyler Childers for y'all.
Thank you.
y'all very much. Appreciate you. TJ, you're the man. You is. We'll see how that is, and if I need to go more, you just let me know. All right, sweet. Got another original I'm gonna do for you all. This is one, give a little backstory. I was a little bit pissed when I wrote this song, so. An ex-girlfriend and I just split up, and the very next day, she's posting pictures of her and her new man. About that, New York? I guess we were already broke up, I just didn't know it. Yes. So, 3 weeks later, she made it a point to show me these professional portraits her and her new man made together. And I don't care about that crap, you know, I don't. I'm like, girl, it doesn't bother me anymore. And bam, that line right there, I took that line, made a song out of it. Doesn't matter if you're a guy or you're a girl, you may have experienced the same thing. So, this goes out to you all. It's just from my perspective. It's called It Doesn't Bother Me Anymore. Hope y'all enjoy it. Message ain't that a shame. Poster pictures of you when you knew your boy, just so I can see. Hashtag yellow the mail hanging out with them. That's turned into your tagline, it's the same old same. I'm still living my life, girl, and I'm living for you. Showing off of me has become your daily chore. Just have to learn that it doesn't bother me anymore. Anymore I think a lot about God's blessings and what I've got. But you're still playing that game of yours. Why don't you go ahead and close that door? Sure, I had a good time while it lasts, but I'm not one to live in the past. You put this in the bag, too hardcore. And honey, you just have to learn that it doesn't bother me. You come crying to me, want me to take it back, say, baby, I'm sorry. Let's pick things back where we left off, she told. Well, I'm sorry too, but I can't be much help. I'm not just a toy you could sit on the shelf. You can't expect the new to grow back on what's old. Cause I'm still the same man was before. And honey, you just have to learn that it doesn't bother me anymore. Anymore I think a lot about God's blessings and what I've got. But you're still playing that game of yours. Why don't you go ahead and close that door? Sure, I had a good time while it lasts, but I'm not one to live in the past. You're playing this every day, little too hardcore. And honey, you just have to learn that it doesn't bother me anymore. But you're still playing that game of yours. Why don't you go ahead and close that door? Sure, I had a good time while it lasts, but I'm not one to live in the past. You're playing this every day, y'all very much. Appreciate that. That was one of my own. You can find that on Spotify, Apple Music, iTunes, Amazon Music. Wherever music is, that's where you can find it. So appreciate it. Thank y'all for coming out tonight. Is that Jim Reed?
What's
up, Sticktight? Son of a gun, it is. What's going on, Jim?
Take that here for you, man.
I appreciate it, dog. It means a lot. What do you want to hear?
Hey, I just
want to
hear you, bro.
That sounds like a winner. We can do it. Folks, we have a celebrity in the house. One of the best radio personalities in Kentucky. And one half of the awesome Bow Brothers, Mr. Jim Reed. So y'all make some noise for Jim tonight. Thank you for coming out, man. Appreciate it. Abby, I have a song for you. For you. Where's TJ at?
Just
Hey, TJ. TJ, I got a song just for you, brother. Song for you and Abby, both. Jim, this will apply to you too. This applies to everybody because this song talks about the basic, deep down human emotions that we all have inside and that we've all felt before. Goes a little something like this right here. I want y'all to pay close attention to the words because by the end of this, I'd love to have y'all sing with me on it. It goes like this. New York, you might have felt this way a time or two as well, brother. Well, have you ever had one of those days where nothing goes right? Your wife starts complaining about whatever it was she was complaining about last night. So you escape into the bathroom just to sit there on your throne. And just when you finish your business, the toilet paper is gone. Well, it's a great day for me to whoop somebody's ass. It's a bad day, so you better get off my back. You might get cold cocked if you cross my path, 'cause it's a great day for me to whoop somebody's ass. Well, I was running late for work, so I poured my coffee to go. And just before I had a flat tire, I spilt it all over my clothes. When the highway patrolman pulled up, I thought help was on the way. But when he saw the tire tool in my hand, he shot me with pepper spray. Now it's a great day for me to whoop somebody's ass. It's a bad day, so you better get off my back. You might get cold cocked if you cross my path, 'cause it's a great for me to whoop somebody's ass. Now, ladies and gentlemen, one thing that we can relate to, agree to in this crazy world is that we are all human. And as humans, we have a thing called a breaking point. And here's what happens when you reach that breaking point. Showed up for work, I was 15 minutes late. I told my boss about the flat tire, but he fired me anyway. So here I sit out in the parking lot, just waiting by his Corvette. I'm gonna give him a goodbye present that he never will forget. Oh, 'cause it's a great day for me to whoop somebody's ass. It's a bad day great day for what y'all, help me out. For me to, I'll raise the roof on this place. It's a great day, come on. For me to, yeah, one more time. It's a great day, I can't hear y'all. For me to, say it's a great day. Give yourselves a hand, y'all are awesome. Thank you. Abby, you are awesome. Has anyone told you how awesome you are today? Well, those scums. I'm honored to be the first. Thank you. Haley, Caleb, y'all doing all right? Sweet, thank y'all for coming. How, hey, if I was any better, I don't believe I could stand it. I'm having a ball. Thank you. We'll do one more and take a short break, and I'm going to go away and mingle with y'all, so be sure to stick around. Be sure to take care of these awesome bartenders working hard to take care of you. They're working hard to take care of you, so take care of them tonight to the world, y'all. Here's a song about a young man straight out of high school, made a living out of working out of a graveyard. It's called The Rock That Says My Name. Hope y'all enjoy it.
Someday when I'm under it, I hope you're doing the same. Stop by sometime, tip your hat to the right, and soon it's mine.
Take a short break. We'll be back on shortly. Y'all stick around for more. Thank you. New York, you still having a good time? Good, buddy. Good, good. All right. We'll be back up shortly. Y'all stick around.